Last time wearing that jersey, you know, what does that mean?
It means a lot. I mean, I'm sad, but at the same time, I'm happy. I think I've been here for 4 years, and I put together a good 4 years, and we put the program on a good level, and I want to continue to see it grow, and I know they want to continue to see me grow.
What do you think you showed people about Keifer Sykes?
The athleticism. And it's good that they get to see that, because now when they see me in the future, I mean, they're going to be skeptical, and I can shock them. You know I got us. You know we take it right. Just pass me the rock right now. I feel like Keifer Sykes. I feel like Keifer Sykes. Keifer Sykes. Keifer Sykes. I feel like Keifer Sykes. Keifer Sykes. Keifer Sykes. I'm falling out of the gym. I'm scared of bugging up.
I feel like Keifer Sykes. I was grinding in the dark, now I can see the light. It's safe to say we taking off and I'ma lead the flight. I'm from the city where there's many that won't see tonight. Pass me the rock. Whoever's number one know I'm coming for they spot. Back against the wall and I keep staring at the clock. When it's crunch time, they know I'ma take the shot. They gon' scream when it drops.
Top of the key, spots up, fires a three. Bang! 2,000 for the senior, Keifer Sykes, and he does it in his home city at the buzzer. Keifer Sykes, what a moment for Keifer Sykes and the Green Bay Phoenix, as Sykes in his home city of Chicago, able to come through with a 21-point first half and making some history along the way as he becomes the second Phoenix and the 10th player in Horizon League history to surpass 2,000 points, and he does so in his 123rd career game.
A couple of possessions.
Oh my goodness! Sykes is all alone, and he finishes with a jam.
Sends it through.
My name is Keifer Sykes.
motherfucker.